Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, we're going to head to the west side of Interstate 75 and hit the Dragon's Back Trails along with Widowmaker. It was a bunch of the guys' first time being over here on this side of the highway, so we got to have a lot of fun, as well as see some great views once again today. Take a few bruises and a few bumps, but everybody had a good old time and we all made it back safe. Enjoy.
Contender. can pick whichever line you want to.
Here, I'll show it.
On this?
Yeah.
Okay. I can video.
Huh?
I can video. Oh shit.
Back doesn't want to see it come up and on there. In fact, you got to wait. Did you get the square? Yeah, you got to get it.
So your back tire is not wanting to hop up on her. She's gonna have to go that way a little way. Go that way farther. Actually, I think this.
Well, that looks like it's working better.
There you go.
There you go.
There you go. That way a little. That way a little.
That way.
Yep. Stay on it right. Stay on it right. Stay on it.
Gonna come up on this. No, like come up this way. Because they can't straddle that. Oh shit.
Unfortunately for Eric, his belt started slipping at the beginning of this ride, and it picked about the worst time to just go ahead and give out on him. You'll see that here coming up.
This is where he went. Mark went this way. This Mark. Oh, fuck.
Bro, you're already taking
I thought he was he's gonna go backwards. Flip back.
Oh, it takes a lot to go backwards.
Yeah.
Better off trying to winch out of that. Just do a safer belt.
I think I'm going to shoot this straight like I did last time, John. Go up the high side.
Yeah. You're running the high side. Stay all the way up the path towards the center. Yeah, hop down. Go off. Just hang left all the way up there. Hang by the trees all the way up there.
Then defender back down.
Unfortunately for Mason there in the first town that went up Dragon's Back, he ripped his tie rod straight out of his steering box on the way up it. So they decided to try and go ahead and head back down and get to camp safely. Him and the RMAX did, so they weren't with us for the rest of the day, unfortunately. Just up past Dragon's Back, you come to this overlook area. It's up there toward the sand mines. And we decided to stop here and grab a bite to eat, get something to drink. And Eric slaps a new belt there in his razor so he could keep on going the rest of the day. This area that we stopped at had some amazing views, and it was a beautiful day, so it ended up being a pretty good spot for us to stop and work on some stuff and get some lunch.
probably come a little further this way, Coop, before you start cutting. Unless you're going to
get right next to that rock?
Is that what you're... Well, that's fine. You'll be leaning in. All right, slow. Wheel to the left of hair, back to the right. Back to the right, slow. That's where your wheel's going to come off the ground.
Battery.
Get right next to that rock.
chill. You're good. Oh yeah.
Good. Shit!
Room for us here.
He's got one. Go to your. Yeah, there you go.
I feel in the danger zone.
Ah.
Oh, stay to your right a little bit.
There's a machine coming straight for me.
Now, Mark, go up, cut this hard left. Try to hit it. Go down further. Hit the left tire about where that rock is. Roll.
To end the day, we made a good ride to the Eternal Flame and then back to camp for a bonfire. It's a good way to end the day, a good weekend. If you guys enjoy the video, don't forget to subscribe and check us out on Facebook. I have more videos coming. Thank you.